Hello, so this will be a full location to the, to the encounter, because some people said they don't know where it is. So remember, this game is procedurally generated, so it could be different for you or for anyone. But this is the second map of Rome. I think this is the Scourging West or the whatever. So I just went through that piece and here. And for me, at least, it's behind the burrows. And the burrows, you know, is the encounter that leads to the Scourge boss. So yeah, it appears that that thing is like a boss encounter. So it might be different for you. And now people will complain that, why do I show the full path? Why don't I just show the encounter? Anyway, you can never be too happy with people. So yeah, you probably have a better chance of finding the dogs if you just go and find the burrows. And at the end of the burrows, there could be this encounter or maybe another one, who knows. Yeah, I'm also showing you the map of the burrows because from what I can see, it's mostly the same, more or less. By the way, you can also speedrun this thing. And yeah, even though I cleared the map, there are still enemies that come for me. I cleared the map, I promise. I did my job, I did everything right. Ah well, these are some of the enemies you'll face around here. Okay, this is getting really boring. Okay, vitamin B time. So yeah, the enemies will respawn after a certain amount of time has passed. And there is nothing you can do about it. Ah, maybe except, you know, hoping it doesn't happen to you. No, I didn't sit at the crystal or something like that, it's just how the game was designed. And for me, it's over here. Oh, look at them, they're just waiting for me. Sorry guys, no show today. Yeah, so I've been through the burrows two or three times, but I never found this encounter, so it looks like it's a very, very slim chance you'll get it either way. So when you enter the map after the burrows, it looks something like this. So I guess this is the only way it will appear, if you enter the burrows, which is like a destroyed laboratory or factory thing. And there they are, the beautiful bastards that I have been... that I've been avoiding my...
You'll wake the pack. I won't be blamed for what happens if you do. Quiet now.
So yeah, you can either be quiet and do the thing and talk to them or just shoot him in the eye. That's a beautiful eye. No, I'm not. It's not so tough, don't worry. It's the dogs that will get you. Oh, especially those guys. Don't go. Hey, come here. I don't know how much I have to shoot you in the head. But I don't want to risk it either way. Anyway, this encounter is not really that hard, but I just want to make sure I get the thing. Come on, stop running around. Yeah, so he fights more like a on a cooldown timer, he can't see you. So remember that. So after you kill him, he won't be able to attack you so often or something. Come on, look at me, I want to be sure I get this one. Oh Oh well, let's kill the big dog as well. Hey, that was not fair. No surprise attack from behind. Ah, let's just burn him. Yeah, I don't want to get attacked by the big dog, since he does a lot of damage. Yes, yes, vicious. Oh, that was not, again, that was not so hard, but I just wasn't sure how you're supposed to get the controller. Yes, you're supposed to shoot him in the head. And this is the Hound Choker weapon mod. This is the control mod. I guess you only have to shoot him in the beginning in the eye. I'm not sure, but just to be safe. Either way, I showed more of the fight so you don't have any problems like I did. Okay. Now let's go to the... Oh, I only have to leave dungeon. Okay. Let's go to the world 13. Because I also want to craft that weapon mod before I show you how you get the golem thing. Or maybe I should go to the golem straight away. Yeah, either way, it's still the same loading screen. Again, sorry about this, but some people wanted to see more of the location and everything. And the full quest as well. Yeah, so sorry you have to watch another 2 minutes of me talking. So this is Rome. I was in the Scouring Waste. And then you can teleport straight to the Wasteland Merchant. For the final phase of the battle or the quest or whatever you want to call it. Okay, let's activate that ancient Vir Golem. Because that's how they're called, Vir Golems. They're actually constructs, they're not alive per se. So yeah, that fight wasn't tough at all. I mean, you just have to kill that guy before he uses his dogs and whatever. And that dog is blind, so that's why he says, "Quiet, you'll wake the pack." Yeah, a very cool little encounter. Sadly, it's one of those encounters. Yeah, it's a long loading. It's one of those encounters you'll rarely get. Now, before you start this fight, I'm not sure if the enemies will attack you or not, but either way, I suggest you clear this area. Or if there are enemies near you, see? They triggered on me.
Damn it.
My job... Okay, my job is only to fight the golem, not with the lowly minions. So now you just go to the Wasteland Merchant, insert the rod, the control rod. The choker is again for a weapon. Okay, here we go. Don't kill me. Oh, those turrets. That's shredding me. Ah. Where is it? Well, that was not fair, that was very far away.
That's all you got.
Yeah, this is not fair at all. Again with that stuff. Well, I jumped too early, but lucky for me, I can take a few hits. Okay, let's just kill him. The turrets are the real problem here. and a lot of stagger damage, as you can see. Okay, just die already, man. You're not that tough. Whatever. Either way, I was over-leveled for this fight, but believe me, you can die very fast here. And then you get the Ancient Core. Wow. Yeah, probably. Don't hate me, as I said. Okay, now to be serious, this is a very hard fight, so don't joke around with it, like I did over here. I'm just showing you the extended fight so you know what to do, more or less. Well, I hope I don't die. Whatever. Sometimes the map is really big like this, because sometimes you saw how the enemies attacked me. They triggered from very far away, so that can happen. So you could try to clear the map a little bit, so just to be sure nothing bad happens to you. Yeah, but that fight is not so hard. You just have to focus on the golem and, you know, kill his little turrets before they do any real damage to you. And now we can go and craft the weapon mod. Actually, two weapon mods. Hello, happy girl.
Fine, let's have a look.
So, oh, that's for another video. Here is how you can shoot, how you can craft the turret. Iron Sentinel. And with the choker, you can actually get the Hallor's immunity. Incoming damage to all heroes standing. Yeah, it's a very, very good skill. Sadly, I don't have the time to show it to you. But you saw how the turrets work and how much damage they can deal. Which will be insane because you have a lot of skills that can summon minions. For example, you can summon the skulls. Let me show you. Summon the skulls on a weapon and the turret on another. So yeah, you'll be basically like a summoner. Again, I think they are dependent on the weapon and how much is upgraded. 5. So that's 50 damage per second or something like that. Either way, it's a lot of damage. It will help you with the bosses. See you later. Bye.